morning, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I am back and I'm better with another video.
It is the morning before school, and I typically wake up around 6 o'clock. The first thing that I like to do is go to the restroom and, you know, get that breath smelling fresh. Think about you and I'm alone. Part of me that cares is gone, and I know that I can't get caught up. We could have been, and we try to pretend every now and again. We don't dream about, don't think about what we.
And then, just to make sure everything stays fresh, I just take my mouthwash. This one was a dollar at the Dollar Tree, so go hit up Dollar Tree, Dollar General for some morning mouthwash. And yeah, it just, you know, helps everything stay fresh. So yeah, I'm just gonna gargle that real quick, and then I'm going to move on to washing my face. I use the Clean and Clear Morning Burst facial wash every morning, and it helps my skin because I usually get those small forehead bumps, and the beads in it really help clear up those little small bumps. So I definitely recommend, if you have, you know, sensitive skin, acne prone skin, go ahead and go get you some Clean and Clear, because that stuff is a bomb. And then I pat my face dry with a towel. Oop, there go them allergies. Ooh, I hate them. Every morning is always something with my allergies, sinuses acting up. Okay, so now when I'm done doing everything in the restroom, I go back to my room and I like to moisturize with the Cetaphil Acne Prone Skin Moisturizer from Target. And this stuff works really, really well on my skin. I don't use it on my whole face. I just use it on parts of my face that get dry. So I have to do this every day or I'll look dry and you'll see like white stuff on my face. I have combination type skin, so I just moisturize a part of my face, and then I'm done with that, and I'm moisturized, I'm glowing, and moving on to the next thing. Okay, so after I'm done with my skincare and all that stuff, I'm moving on to my hair. Well, my hair is natural. Oh, and I actually styled my hair at night, so that's why it was already kind of in that little bun, because I plan to wear my hair like that for the next day. So all I have to do is just kind of redo my hair in a way, but not redo it, you know, like the curls are already defined and all that stuff. I'm just adding some gel to slick it back because it's sticking up from when I was sleeping. So I'm just gonna retouch it up with some gel, the Olive Oil Eco Styler gel, and I'm just going to brush it down. And from here, you guys can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm just gonna be doing my edges and creating this wavy swoop looking effect with my edge comb. And then from here, I'm just going to be wrapping my hair into, or ponytail, into a little bun. But I'm going to leave my curls kind of out. I'm not going to, you know, wrap them too hardly. Just kind of, you know, a loose looking bun where you can still kind of see the curls and the definition. You feel me? So, yeah, I love this look. It's my favorite hairstyle ever. And lastly, I'm gonna be taking my, I don't know how to say it, but it's an oil by Organics, aka OGX. And they have the best oils, they're bomb, so definitely go check them out, y'all. But this basically just gives my hair a nice shine. So I'm done with my hair, and now I'm gonna be going back into my room and picking out my clothes.
I actually pick out my clothes at night so that I'm not stressed out in the morning and rushing and just all over the place. So I have my life somewhat together because I pick out my clothes at night and they're literally just at the front of my closet. So I just pick them out. And I'm wearing this off-the-shoulder top from Hollister, the pink and black one that I showed in my haul. And I'm also wearing some light jeans from Hollister and then my black Vans. And I know I didn't show my outfit, but y'all get the point. Y'all get it. It's, yeah. And so now I'm just at my mirror and I'm just going to, you know, put some earrings on, put some perfume on, deodorant, all that good stuff. And I'm basically ready to go, you know, learn and get my education because, you know, first you can get cute or whatever. But what's really important is getting that education, sis. You feel me? So I'm about to head up out of here, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Give this video a big thumbs up and I will see you guys in my next video.